الصحراء يا شعب الخلود من سواكم حل أولى للورى.
Families in Gaza are facing a complete collapse of essential services as electricity and water supplies run out. Health facilities are particularly badly affected. This could leave nearly 1 million children trapped in a war zone without access to electricity, water, or medical services. With generous donation of Langley Green Masjid, Sri Lankan Community Center, Broadfeed Masjid, Sisters Eid Event Crowley, Al Madina Mosque, Brighton, Masjid Noor and Yath Group, Tunbridge Wells, Ummah Welfare Trust has provided a new diesel generator for Patient Friends Hospital, which is a charitable hospital located in Gaza City. The hospital consists of 4 floors, which is equipped with many medical equipments. It has many departments, like medical operations section, maternity ward, X-ray, and other departments. The new diesel generator will be used to support electricity to Patient Friends Hospital in Gaza City. All dua and thanks for the donors of the new diesel generator for the hospital. Langley Green Masjid, Sri Lankan Community Center, Broadfeed Masjid, Sisters Eid Event Crowley, Al Madina Mosque, Brighton, Masjid Noor and Yath Group, Tunbridge Wells. ربنا الله ربنا الله ليس غير الله رب للعباد.